Welcome everyone back to our Project Cars 2 Career series. I finished the Asia Championship and I can move to the championship in Formula Rookie. So it's tier 6, still at tier 6. I'm doing all of them because I want to have all the accolades. So I'll be starting the Euro Championship to finish the tier 6 of the open wheel career path. Let's just go to continue. What's the first track? Autodromo International. Okay. I know the track. I've actually done a lot of laps on it recently in preparation for the online race I'll be doing today in the evening. But I don't know the combination of this particular car on this particular racetrack. So we need practice, and this one half an hour session maybe not enough. What I'm going to do, so practice will be kept on, qualifying as well, a race as long as possible, 8 laps. Unfortunately, they're quite short. I'm going to change the career settings. So what I have noticed so far, driving in the Asia Championship of Formula, that while everything is set up at 100, opponent skill level and their aggression, they are quite manageable in the race itself. I think I won, there were 4 races, I won 3. I lost one while I arrived 3rd. But the problem is that while keeping this opponent skill level, they super difficult at qualifications. And I don't know where is it coming from, the difference that I can easily manage them, maybe not easily, but I can manage them during the race. But they are much, much better qualifications. So what I'm going to try to put them to 90 for the practice and the qualification. They also really good on practice, by the way, much better at that level difficulty. But then I'm going to crank it up to 100 for the race itself, and we'll see how it goes. So we've got opponent skill level 90, aggression, we're going to keep it 100, and we'll see how this like. Okay, let's start. So I have some setup from the previous championship, mainly to reduce the tire pressure. It's really hard to keep the temperatures high in this car. At least the last race was really cold, in really cold conditions. It's much better now, 37 degrees track temperature and 29 ambient. But yeah, let's just keep it like it is and let's see what we can do here. I really like this track. A lot of ups, downs, blind corners, really cool track.
Take it easy on the outlap, just get the heat to these tires.
I wasn't lying when he said that my tires are cold, 35 degrees, really cold. finally fourth gear. It's so much different to drive this wingless little funny Formula in comparison to the LMP2. I really need to get used to driving that car. Yeah, I don't know what are the good speeds around those corners. Let him drive. Obviously, I'm still learning. I don't think we need a virtual mirror in that car. These two mirrors are actually well positioned and provides quite a good visibility. I have to get used to being quite early on the accelerator of this car, comparison to LMP2. Last lap was 2:09. Let's see if we can improve on this one. 2:06, so 3.5 seconds quicker. sausage curb, very dangerous, can bounce you up. There's one here as well. I think I'm picking up the speed slowly. Another second. Shocked another second of time. Fine, it's just a practice. They can invalidate that lab if they want. This lap, if it wasn't invalidated, would be 2 minutes 4.9, so we should have another half a second. I still don't know how it compares to AI. I wouldn't be surprised if I wasn't even close to them. Even though I reduced it from 100 to 90, they are always super fast in practice and qualifying sessions. I'm keeping 3 out of 4 tires at a good temperature, so at least that. The one which is a bit cold is the rear right. That's what happens when you look at your dashboard rather than on the racetrack. Exactly like the last one. That will be the last lap. I don't have fuel for more. Compare fourth. Okay, so that doesn't look too bad. We still have 14 minutes to improve the time, not losing that much to the first one. 90% looks manageable for practice, but they will be much quicker at qualification. I think they will shove another half a second to a second from that time. Wow, I just noticed that my oil and water temperatures are high levels, 117 degrees Celsius, 121 for oil. The engine deteriorated 9%, 6 lap plus the out lap, so 7 laps altogether. Let's go to pit stop, let's check the tuning setup and see if I can... Where is it? There isn't. I cannot change the radiator opening. Here it is, 50%. Oh, we'll need to cool that engine more. Maybe 80% for now, and let's just give it a try. Stop limiter. I don't want a grid penalty for not using it. maybe I should be using the first gear in this corner. Maybe second isn't such a good idea. To warm up these tires, 55 degrees on the hottest one. No, I think second gear is good enough. Very slow one. I'm still warming up the tires. So annoying. It's okay, it's attractive, so I don't care about the slap invalidations. water temperature is still above 100 degrees. 104, but that's less than 117 it was before. But that radiator opening can influence my lap times, obviously. As there's more drag. Yeah, 2 minutes 5 seconds. Brakes are too cold. I'll try the first gear here. There is not much difference. I think I can just stay on the second. The front brakes are just fine when it comes to the temps. All tires but the right rear are in the good working temperatures. The water is 103. We have some practice racing. Fighting the guy behind me. How the hell he was able to be on the inside, brake late than me, and still manage to get in the stern? I just find it impossible to do.
about pit now. We'll be ready when you are.
Go 3-7, we're losing around half a second to the first one. Okay, we've got 22 seconds left to the end of the session. Qualifications. We're going to keep the AI at 90% and I probably will be last. We'll see. Yeah, let's try it. Let's warm up those tires and the brakes.
Okay, good luck. Let's try and take pole with this lap. Focus on the apex as it carrying speed.
Stato large curve. Locking the wheels, the brakes are still cold. Very slow. Well, at least I was able to avoid that sausage curve. A bit too late on brakes. I have a feeling I'm losing the most in the last turn, maybe the first and the last. Mm-hmm. That lap was horrible. Let's hope the next one will be better. Front brakes are finally in a good temperature range, the same all tires, actually all four. And I messed up braking again. Change the loads a little bit, making it a bit harder to avoid this locking and braking. We'll see how it works now. Just on my back straight away. Oh, they play this lap. I'll have just one more chance. Right. I got some slipstream from you. Oh, it's gonna beat me. Yeah, I have one last chance. kilometers so far. Stay on track. Almost out of fuel, 0.2 liters, 0.1. It was just 2.4, nothing good. I'll be lost, even at 90%. Oh no, I'm 9 out of 12. I'm sure it's 12. It'll be an interesting race. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to continue to race. But I won't do it now. I'll do exit. Okay. Back to it. Save. Then I'll do the race. I hope it doesn't go too bad. I'm actually planning on changing my setup a little bit. That car will be overheating, but they're so much quicker on straight. It's crazy. So I'm going to close that radiator a little bit. And we'll see how that goes. It's only 8 laps. That engine is not going to blow. I don't have to worry about it. Okay, 9th place. Let's see. That was a good start. I'll go safe for now. It's just first lap, first corners of the first lap. Let's not overdo it. Exit. I'm just next to it. It was the car. She actually, right? But, well, never mind. We first. The next turn is my nemesis. I'm always losing a lot here. They are so much quicker than me here. Or maybe not. We'll see. Ah, they are quicker. They're catching up. I'm going to lose that position now on the braking. AI really attacks it aggressively that first turn. Went over the curb. I think I would I would be given penalty for that. I don't even have a second advantage, they're just right behind, 0.7. And we're closing out to my to the worst corner of the track in terms of me versus AI. They are just simply so much quicker here in that part. It's already in front of me. That corner is horrible. Either AI is doing something which a normal player cannot do, or I'm just so bad at that corner. Looks like I'm going to lose two positions here. Now I've got a car next to me, I've got a car on the left and right. I'm sandwiched here. And this is so stupid. They're jumping over the... over the curb, which a normal player would just slow down, knowing that there is not enough space to overtake there. So they jump, they overtake, and they slow down because they're driving too fast. And then there is an accident. Luckily, nothing happened. I was keeping my lane. I left enough space on the right-hand side. I'm not sure if this is the result of having aggressiveness set to 100. Already lost 0.7, that one turn. I can keep up with them easily on all the other turns. Actually, I'm faster. But this one, I'm going to give the inside. So he will easily overtake me before the turn. Well, it's too late. It will be too dangerous to do that. I want to see what will happen here. Okay. And then we come into the slower turns, and they just so much slower than me. There we go. I'm back to first. Being so much slower on the last turn has its implications, because even if I can stay first through all 8 laps on most of the track, if I'll be losing my position on the last turn, I won't finish that at first. They will overtake me, at least one of them, before the start-finish line. Thank you. Now it pushed me. Lost 0.7 seconds again. At least this time I bought such an advantage for the whole lap that they have little chance of catching me before the finish line. Still, it dropped from 2.1 to 0.7 at the moment. It's still dropping, they're so much faster on straight as well. It's right behind me. Start building that advantage again so I can keep them behind me at the end of the lap. At least I know I'm driving fast in the first sector. That's where I'm building this advantage, first second, losing everything in the third. 1.4, 1.5 again. Second, that won't be enough. Oh, they're going on the inside now. Okay.
That lap is a new personal best. Good job.
My personal best, and still was overtaken so easily. The engine is 11% down already due to overheating, 121 degrees Celsius water temperature. Now we start the final lap.
Great job, that's your fastest final sector time so far.
But not the fastest lap.
Final lap now, mate. We need this first place. Come on, you can do it.
I have to slow down. Can I get to first? Okay, right behind me. Well, I won't be giving a slipstream. I think I can keep it to the finish line. That wasn't an easy race. Definitely wasn't easy.
That was a masterful piece of driving. Great job, bud. See you in the pits.
So the best laps were better than qualification during the qualification session. My teammate didn't do too well. Had a great best lap. Actually, the best. It was the fastest lap of the race, but he was only 9. I was starting. Oh, we still didn't do too bad as a team. Round 2, Barcelona, Catalunya. Yeah, I'll take a break now because I have a online race later. So thank you for watching and see you in probably an hour during the online race.